But the guy, I am sorry to say, in my basement last night, there was some bad language. If that's hockey, what Claude Lemieux does, then I don't want to have any part to do with it. It's all on account of the instigator rule. I had guys come up, you know what he did.
And what? I thought he did a good job shadowing
spear, you. Spear, don't get me going now. Uh-oh. Sticking, stick tripping, the whole deal. And you remember what happened the last time he did this, when he speared Cam in the mouth, and Cam, the guy's coming to me, why doesn't Cam do something about it? Let's see why he doesn't do anything about it. Watch what happened the last time he tried to straighten out that little piece of, you know what, go ahead.
Watch Cam fix up the puck. Here he comes with a puck. Now watch Lemieux take his stick, hits him once, then hits him again, hits him in the mouth, down he goes, right there, got him right in the mouth, that dirty rat. Now down he goes. Now most guys would have laid there. You know how they do in the National Hockey League for a 5-minute major. Not a BC boy like Cam. He gets up, he looks around, no penalty. He's gonna straighten out this guy. You're gonna see the turtler of all time. This despicable person, coward that he is. Watch him, turtle. Drop your stick anyhow. He turtles down. Cam has been high stick. Now what happens with Cam is, he gets thrown out of the game. The other guy high sticks him in the mouth. He gets thrown out of the game, and Lemieux stays in the game. Now, you're...
I did hear that he wasn't trash-talking, though.
Now, listen. Yeah, and he was yelling at him and the whole deal. Now, listen. This has to stop, stuff like this. This instigator rule. Don't tell me... I know Larry Robinson will deny it, but don't tell me Larry Robinson, with honor, would like something like that
to happen.
You know
who's in your corner right now on the diving situation? That Brian Burke, Gary Bettman, I think... really agree. There's too much diving going on right now, and they don't know what to do about it.
Look, Billy Barber dove. You don't mind guys diving like that, long as the referee doesn't call it. Billy Barber was the best in the world, but he never laid there and let on he was hurt. That's what I'm talking about. It's not the dive. It's laying there letting on you're hurt. No honor whatsoever.
What did you think of the little shot on Claude Lemieux?
Claude Lemieux, you help me through this, okay? Claude Lemieux, he didn't do his turtle act, he did his caterpillar act. You want the caterpillar act? This is the caterpillar act of Claude Lemieux, and it's a damn shame because he's a good hockey player.
You know,
show that?
When Dino was down
in the... Are we going to show the caterpillar?
Sure. When Dino was down in the first
game, there he is. That's a caterpillar. In hockey, we call that the caterpillar. This man is dead, never to rise again. Doesn't he look like a caterpillar? But he blossoms after that. And no, my, he is so in pain. The man, he is never going to... Here they come. And he gets back the next shift.